So Emily Hopper here is in the front from Loretto Kirribilli, a big group sitting on the air as they go through 200, right on 31 seconds. Julia Glavinsevski looks to move into second place. There's still a big group here in the early stage of this race. So Emily Hopper still there in front. Chloe Walters moving into second. Harley Kane to third. So they're lining up now. Amy Hardingfield is moving into fourth. So 67.51 through Babel. So Chloe Walters here moving into first position. Marley Campton on her shoulder. And Emily Hopper 63rd, just in front of Amy Harding Deleuze with 200 to go. It's still Walters from Campton, although Campton now moving up the outside. And Campton will take the lead, just under 200 to go. Walters seeing if she can respond here. Campton has made a decisive move. Can Walters respond? The answer is probably no. Marley Campton here. Moving the time in her race, and she'll run away here to win at the 13 girls 800 metres. Very good run. 2:16.79. Chloe Walters second, and a good run there from Amy Harding Deleuze late. She'll come through to take the bronze from Emily Hopper. A great